The FBI is trying to find the person responsible for ambushing two Border Patrol agents near Van Horn, Texas. Agent Rogelio Martinez was attacked and killed. His partner suffered traumatic head injuries and is in ICU, and he reportedly doesn't remember what happened. Customs and Border Patrol would only say that at the time, the agents were responding to activity about 30 miles from the border with Mexico. There are reports that the two may have been struck in the head with rocks.